Good morning, this is Squadron Leader Kaushik, ex-Indian Air Force officer. By profession, I'm a skydiver and parasailing instructor. After quitting Air Force, we have done around 35,000 launches all over the country, which makes us number one in Asia for this sport now. And we have created various world records, like we have flown a 2-year, 3-month young girl. We have also flown a young gentleman, 88 years. We have done some special flying for physically challenged students, poorly affected students, and we have also done flying in the night, 1 o'clock during desert festival. And we have also flown blind students. Now you can just have a look. There's an important vehicle. It's an open vehicle, skydiver's vehicle, which is very, very powerful, which is required for the flying. Then you have the towing rope at the back, and you can see all the commandos, all 4 commandos standing at the back. They provide all the support. They raise the parachute. Today in Jaipur, we are going to fly City Palace School. There are good about 100 students, right from 3 years to 12 years. And we have a lot of teachers, we have principal, we have owners, everyone, they have come here for flying. And basic aim of doing this sport is to take out the fear of height. You can see a lady there who has come from City Palace. Her name is Nupur. And she has already done 10 launches, and she is going to fly again today. She is one of the most adventurous lady in Jaipur, and you can see Tej Singh. He has come from Nepal. He is also the sport director of City Palace and very, very enthusiastic gentleman, and he is training people on various aspects. Now he is so enthusiastic on parasailing. Now let's speak to ma'am. You have already done 10 launches. You want to go up again now?
Okay. It was very thrilling and exciting. And I felt I'm on top of the world when I was up in the parachute, so I want to go again.
You had many teachers doing flying today?
Yeah, we had around, total we had around 40 teachers flying, and today we had around 18 of them.
Alright, and what age group children you had for flying today?
We had, today we had from 4 to 8. And otherwise, on all the 3 days, we've had from 3 to 8 years.
Oh, that's wonderful. And what is your plan next year? Do you want to fly again?
Definitely. Teachers as well as the kids, they are all looking forward for next year.
Absolutely wonderful. We want.
When are we going to go next year? I've already told them in August.
So you can see the response. Wherever we are flying in the nation, we have schools, corporate house, tourist people, they fly, want to do it again and again and again. And like I told you, the basic aim is to take out the fear of heights, to make them more confident, so that they can take on any sport in the world, whether it is skydiving, parasailing, bungee jumping, or maybe joining armed forces later on. So let's get going now, flying. Okay, all the best. Okay, Jitu. Okay, commandos. Okay, sir.